west through the Badlands in the Black Hills of South Dakota. With our home in tow, we drove across what used to be an ocean. And the signs we stopped to read start to see where a classroom in motion. She reads to me from Esther Rudomin's story. When he's not listening to NPR, I sing, I'm doing time in the backseat of these two old folks' cars. Days and days we hiked in rain. The sun became a traitor. Muddy shoes and plastic ponchos hang from our camping trailer. The wall drug signs in a line. We count 136. With their bottles of cheap souvenirs, it's a tourist trap that's hard to miss. Everywhere I look, grandparents with grandkids. I wonder if these are families torn apart. But for me, it's just a summer gig in the backseat of these two old folks' cars. Travel through fossils and reptiles, rock shot from miles and miles. Then we finally make the gate where you walk through flags from every state. And we stand slack-jawed in awe, taking in the view of that mountaintop. And everyone who's there just stares. Faces carved in solid rock. In the wind cave, Ranger Lauren tells us where to walk. It's not cement, sir, you're standing on a rock. It makes me laugh when I think of that in the backseat of these two old folks' cars. Then we hiked around Lake Sylvan. I tried to climb every rock. And we camped at the Devil's Tower. Close encounters underneath the stars. And she tells me tales being there 40 years back with her mom and dad. And I learn when we turn back home how bittersweet feels happy, sad. He said this song will last longer than a photograph. 30 years it will still pull my heart. Now singing it's bringing me back to the backseat of my grandparents' car. Backseat of these two old folks. I'm doing time in the backseat of these two old folks. I'm doing time in the backseat.